York, Chicago also has water taxis that run along the river around surrounding Chicago City. It makes little stops here and there. It was $8 for an all-day pass. It's a really great way to see the city and relax and not just walk around aimlessly, maybe. But there's other transportation you can take, like bus, there's subways, just like New York. It's very easy to get around. And they have something called the Metro, which is comparable to New York City's Metro North train system. It goes out to the suburbs.